Investigators are trying to determine the cause of a fire aboard a small boat in Lake Tahoe. Look at this. That fire broke out yesterday afternoon near Cedar Flat. Six people and one dog had to be rescued from the burning boat. A Good Samaritan in another boat was able to take four of the victims and the dog to safety, while the Coast Guard rescued the other two.